In this video, you'll learn how to use two-step verification, or 2SV for short, for added security on the account you use on PlayStation Network. With 2SV activated, a verification code is sent to your mobile number when anyone tries to sign in to your account using a PS4 system, a web browser, the PlayStation app, or select Xperia mobile phones. Entering a verification code is required to sign in to your account with these devices. Signing in with other devices requires a unique device setup password when 2SV is activated. We'll discuss this later in the video. To set up 2SV on a PS4 system, go to Settings, Account Management, and choose Account Information, followed by Security. Select two-step verification and follow the instructions to add a mobile phone number and to activate verification for your account. You can also activate 2SV in a web browser by signing in at playstation.com/account. Go to Security, then scroll down and use the Edit option for two-step verification. Activating 2SV will sign out of your account on all PlayStation devices. Be prepared to use either 2SV or a unique device setup password when signing back in on each device. You'll get more details on those in a minute. Return to the security menu after activation and choose two-step verification for additional options. If you're shutting off mobile phone service, you should turn verification off by choosing Status, followed by Inactive. Select Mobile Phone to add or remove phone numbers, or to choose which one will receive verification codes by text message. These features are also available under Security when managing your account in a web browser. Which brings us to device setup passwords. If you activate 2SV for your account, there are additional steps required to sign in to that account on a PS3 system, a PlayStation Vita system, or a PlayStation TV system. You won't receive a unique code on your phone each time you sign in on these devices. You'll use a device setup password instead of your account password when signing into your account. To get one, sign into your account in a web browser and go to Security. Then scroll down and choose Device Setup Password and select Generate New Password. Use this password to sign into your account with one PS3, PS Vita, or PS TV. It is suggested that you add a check mark beside Save Password when entering the device password. If you plan to sign into your account on more than one of these devices, then you'll need to generate a device setup password for each one. One note for users who set their account to require a password at checkout in the PlayStation Store. You will always enter your account password at checkout, even on devices that use a device setup password to sign into your account. Check the Protecting Your Account link below this video to learn more about requiring a password at checkout. Now, let's look at backup codes. These are provided in case you lose your phone, have a dead battery, or are otherwise unable to receive a verification code on your mobile device. Go to Two-Step Verification in the PS4 menu or in Account Management in a web browser and select Backup Codes. These are single-use codes that can be substituted for a verification code when signing into your account. Make a record of your backup codes so you'll have them when they're needed. If you use all 10 of your backup codes, you can get new ones after deactivating 2SV for your account and then reactivating it. And that's how you use two-step verification with the account you use on PlayStation Network. Follow the links below to learn more about keeping your account secure.
ステーション。